Come here to pick up some quad bikes, Sphinx Safari, and we're going to go drive in the desert around the pyramids on some quad bikes. So we're just choosing the right quad bike. So it's very strange, we've had to sign a disclaimer saying we'll wear a helmet, and we haven't seen a helmet the entire time we've been in Egypt. And as well as that, we say we won't use our phones, which I haven't seen one person not using their phones. So it's going to be quite strange to see how to drive these things and not look completely out of place. The horses don't seem to mind the loud noises. Not even flinched. Go warm it up. Checking the tyres, you know, make sure the engine's warm. Having the safety gear fitted before we get going. I hope your helmets fit okay.
That's cool.
That's really cool.
Robber. Fleur robber. Look, you see the blonde sticking out the back. There's a fire in the street. What the fuck is that?
Thank you.
just crazy! Absolutely brilliant! Look, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
This is amazing! Beautiful!
Welcome.
Okay, yeah! We saw the sleeping horse in the rubbish pile.
Sleeping horse? I think it was
dead. It might have been. So Fleur, how was your ride? Did the man do all the steering?
Right.
You did some of the steering. Did you do the accelerating? So what else did you do? Was the man just sitting there for a ride to make sure you were okay? Can you look at the camera, please? So how did you feel about driving on the roads? It was scary. Did you see that sleeping horse in the rubbish pile?
I don't think it was sleeping.
No, I don't either. Awesome! How did you enjoy your driving on the road for the first time?
Yalla, Hamata. 1, 2, 3.
Did you enjoy driving on the road?
Yeah, it's fun.
Especially past the police van, yeah?
Yeah,
and the dead horse.
Hey, mate.
Oh my gosh, look! The rebels!
Oh, that's okay.
Mujahideen. Okay? some milk, are you? dead camel. Horse, yeah, get a photograph of the dog eating the horse. Oh!